10 sighted. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Marking an enemy.
I got eyes on a sniper. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Sniper out there.
Yo, cartel gunman, inside the building.
Tango down.
Don't need that chopper. Stay low. Lights are still there.
History.
We got a Sicario next to the building. Yo, cartel head.
Tell me where.
We're cool. Next to the building.
Tango down. History.
And it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends, co-workers, and let's be honest, my mother has never stopped calling me Madonna. People say it's because they expect a woman to be pleasant and sweet. O sea, there
hey,
are even
we got
some
with
women
the
out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being pleasant, who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So chicas, be mandonas, be bossy. If you're una...
got eyes on a bunch of Sicarios.
I don't see him.
Next to the building.
Hostile down.
Okay, we're cool. Two Sicarios. Next to the building.
Pero por Dios, ¿qué le pasa?
Váyanse en paz, por favor.
¿Qué pasa, pues?
A esta gente no le importa nada ya.
Hola. Aquí somos gente de paz.
La guerrilla vencerá.
En paz, carajo.
Oh, shit.
Coopere y todo saldrá bien.
Oh, God, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I don't know anything, I swear. I'm just an assistant.
An assistant to who?
Marcus Jensen. He's the boss, you know? He runs everything.
Where can I find him?
He's supposed to be at the witch's market later, but I don't know when.
Get on the phone. Arrange a meeting with him at the market. Tell him it's important.
Then you let me go?
That depends on how convincing you are.
Hey, it's me. Look, there's something I need to show you. I can't tell you on the phone. Yes, it's important. Okay. He told me to meet him at the witch's market.
In case you feel the need to call him back. Bowman, this is Nomad. The cartel patrol in Libertad is a U.S. national named Marcus Jensen.
Got it. Let me run the name and I'll see what comes
ustedes
up.
Están con
better
nosotros.
Make it quick. We're going no after him now.
Buen día. Por aquí, mira. No importa.
Nomad, I just uploaded a video for you. Should give you some background info on the local boss.
La guerrilla vencerá.
Ustedes están con nosotros, ¿no es así?
I got the C4 primed.
Watching it, they're searching for you.